I want to point out a guy in Titanic that you may not have noticed before. Pay attention to this man right here with the glasses. We see him a few times throughout the movie in some of the background shots. We see him again here. Anyway, he features in a deleted scene that shows him being rescued from the water. And it was filmed in the first place because this was an event that actually happened and he played a real person. So he represents a man named Fang Lang, and he was one of 8 Chinese passengers on Titanic. 2 of them did not survive, 5 of them made it onto lifeboats, and Fang Lang was pulled out of the water by 5th Officer Lo on lifeboat number 14. They found him balancing on top of a door, and then they pulled him into the lifeboat. Now, Fang and the other 5 Chinese survivors, they kind of disappeared from history. We don't really know too much about them until now. There's now a new documentary coming out called The Six, which outlines a little bit more about their history, talks to their family. The release date was postponed because of the pandemic, but it looks pretty interesting.